Welcome to the Windows Club. We are here with a video on packing up Outlook email folders to Windows 10 desktop. You must be knowing that all your emails in Outlook are stored on Exchange. The fact is that all emails are stored and processed through the Exchange and not through the desktop application. It is as if the Exchange is the skeleton and the Outlook application for the desktop is merely the flesh. It just makes the experience better. However, there is an option to store your emails as an Outlook data file or .pst file on your system. In this case, your crucial information would be stored on your local machine, thus keeping it safe from hacking and such intrusion. Even more, if you change your email ID later, you can simply upload the Outlook data file and retrieve your emails. So how is it done? Here's my mailbox. I have a lot of emails and I wish to save them as a local file on my system. To do so, click on File. Then click on Open and Export. Then select the third option, Import Export. Then click on this option, Export to File. Then select Next. Select Outlook Data File and click on Next. This gives you an option to choose the folders from which you wish to export the localized data file. I would include all the subfolders as well. If you need, you can filter them. And then click on Next. Keep the radio button checked at Replace Duplicates with Item Exported, or you may choose other options if you need to. Select the location. Let me select the location as the desktop itself. And then you can also name the file and click on Backup. It would request for a password, and let me enter the password as 123, and then I can verify it again, 123. And then if you wish, you can save it to your password list, or you may choose not to. Click on OK and it will start setting up the PST file. This may need a few minutes. Isn't this process easy? If you have any doubts, please let us know in the comment section. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.